Hi there. Today's productivity tip is about undoing a sent email. And we've all done it. We've all sent an email with a typo and realized that after we've clicked the send button that it's too late and it goes out with mistakes in it. Well, it doesn't need to. If you go to the labs, so by clicking on the gear wheel up in the corner here, and go down to this page called Labs. Labs is kind of a set of extras that you can add to Gmail. So I'll search for one here called Undo Send. So I'll just search for the word undo, and you can see it's found it down the bottom here. I am going to enable that by clicking that button there and saying Save Changes. And it will just do a quick restart of Gmail. Now, if I was to compose a new message, and let's just say send one here to Chris Waterman, and we'll just call it test. Okay, so if I was to send this message by clicking on the send button, you'll notice that now I've enabled the undo send. It says up here your message has been sent and it has the word undo. Now, if I just wait for a few moments here, that word undo will actually disappear like that. Okay, now once the word disappears, it's too late to bring it back. I can't do it. But let me just show you again if I was to do it. So I'll just send Chris another one. He'll wonder what all this mail's about. I'll call it test two. Okay, let's send that, and again you see a message has been sent and it's got the word undo. Now, if I, before it disappears, if I click the word undo, it will actually bring that message back and I can continue to work on it. So long as the word undo doesn't disappear, you can bring the message back. Now, how long does it take for the word undo to disappear? Well, if I go to my settings, switch to my mail settings here, and you can go and see on the general tab here, you've got a whole bunch of settings for your mail. When you enable the undo send in Labs, it gives you this extra section down here and where you can turn it on and off. But you can also set the cancellation period from anywhere from 5 seconds up to 30 seconds. I have mine set to 10. So it just means that when I click that send button, I have a 10 second window of time before the thing actually sends, and I can hit the undo button and call it back if I need to. There you go. Hope that helps.